It may not be beach weather, but the Shoreham Broadwalk means residents can enjoy the seafront whatever time of the year. And that walk will now be longer after planning permission was granted to extend the walkway by 600 metres. As it stands, the boardwalk runs between Ferry Road and Shingle Road. That will now be extended further along Old Forks Road.
Oh, well, I think it's something that people who normally can't go down onto the beach because of physical handicaps or because they've got children in pushchairs can go down. It's as simple as that. I think that people in the town from Shoreham can walk over the footbridge, walk down here, walk along the beach or come along with a handicap chair and enjoy it.
But the boardwalk has had its controversy. It was originally opened back in 2011 with a 50-metre gap because of a disagreement with neighbours over the installation of the walkway. There was then a legal battle between Ada Council and residents over the gap, with the story hitting the national headlines. Then, in February this year, the gap was finally filled.
I think it's a brilliant idea because I come down here quite a bit and you notice as you get older how difficult it is to walk on the stones. So I think for people who are disabled or buggies and people with buggies and things, to be able to just go for a nice long walk and on the Broadwalk is just brilliant. People access this who wouldn't normally. So I think, yes, it does. It certainly helps people. And it's a focus point and it's a talking point and you meet people walking along it who perhaps you wouldn't meet on other occasions.
With planning permission granted to extend the boardwalk further along the beach, it means more people will be able to enjoy this part of Shoreham for many years to come. This is James Dunham for Latest TV News.